cheese and pickle, tuna and mayonnaise, BLT. I love a good sandwich. Welcome to Around the Ground. Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to Around the Ground. I am at the rather delightful village of Sandridge, which, for point of reference, is kind of between Hatfield and St Albans in Hertfordshire, with a bit of a twiddle. I just got a bus from Welwyn Garden City, actually, and then got off. I didn't really know where I was. Looking at my phone and the maps, it was a 1 mile walk, so it wasn't too bad at all. And a lot of that was along a little sort of path next to a woodland. It's really quite pleasant. It's a beautiful day. Early November, it's a bit chilly, but when the sun gets on you, it's lovely. So this is behind the near goal, as I'll call it. So there's a path. Lots of people have been walking dogs and what have you along here. A few benches for people to sit on. And I'm doing another play, which opened yesterday. So I need to be where I need to be this evening in good time. Couldn't travel anywhere. Wasn't going to risk London today. I've been here once before, but a long time ago. So I thought, why not? Let's come here and do a video. And as you can see, there's a white rail up this end. It's decent. Just had a little passing of the time of the day with a fella who was doing the lines. Painting the lines, really friendly. I'm going to dazzle you, I'm afraid. We're walking right into the sun now. It's beautiful, it's very soft underfoot. It's rained quite a lot this week. I thought there'd be no problems today, but it is soft. It will be fine, but it is soft. Here's a cricket field pitch, even strips. You might be able to just see the scoreboard over there. I might walk over and take a picture of that in a moment. So it's a recreation ground. You know, the village of Sandridge is an absolute delight. I just strolled into it. It's only 100 yards or so down the road, maybe 150. There's a couple of pubs opposite each other. There's a tea room and there's an old-fashioned village store. I was greeted as if I was a long-lost prodigal son or something. I only went in for a bag of crisps and a bar of chocolate. Nicest fella in there. Bit of a queue. I bet it does really, really well. It's such a lovely little place. Come if you can. Hertfordshire Senior League. They are at home, obviously, Sandridge, and they are playing Hinton. And you know what? I don't actually know where Hinton is, so I will have to look it up. Certainly a ground that I've never visited, so maybe one day. So this is where it gets particularly soft underfoot. I'm going to grow a couple of inches with all the mud caked to my foot, which is not a bad thing. So more white rail here, and actually a little bit of hard standing with my feet. You can't really make it out particularly because of the autumn leaves on the ground. You might be able to just see the path there. More benches. There's the church, which is just about where the shops are, which is lovely again. And there's the clubhouse, changing rooms, whatever, a couple of dugouts, which we'll get to in a minute. It's a really pleasant little place. It's not going to be too much fun if you come here and it's hammering down with rain because of lack of cover, though. Looking at it, there is an overhang, I believe, there by the clubhouse, so there is kind of shelter. Ahead of us here is, I guess, a training facility, a little five-a-side pitch. Could be used for training. It's even got a floodlight up there, a couple at the far ends. The main pitch is not floodlit, but got that training facility, so that's cool. Nice little setup. If you just look over there, and it's just lovely. Rolling hills, very, very British. Same sort of hard standing beneath my feet here. This is the main building, and as you can see, there's an overhang. So you could stand and watch the game from there if it started raining. Here are the dugouts ahead of us. Perspex jobbies. Fairly unremarkable, but still nice to see at this level. Decent sized car park to my right here. And there's the dugouts there, so just a bench inside it. And I think this is Hinton, they're going to go and warm up in that back pitch over there. Kids playground to my right, nobody in there at the moment, and these exercise workout chairs and whatever, and a bike, and wow, I might have had these once before at a ground I went to, and I can't think where it was, but how unusual. And there it is, just a recreation ground, but it's an absolute delight on a beautiful afternoon. But don't take my word for it, why don't you come to Sandridge Football Club yourself? I'm sure you'll have a warm welcome. Do stay tuned for highlights of today's game and some stills at the end. I hope you've enjoyed this video. If you have, click on like. If you've hated every minute of it, click on dislike. But why not subscribe? Once you subscribe, click on the little bell. If you click on the little bell, you wake in the morning and there'll be a delightful village shop in your back garden. Thanks for watching. Speak to you soon. This is Sandridge Football Club. Match summary. Unfortunately, 20 minutes into the game, a Sandridge player went down screaming in pain and has apparently dislocated his knee, suspected anyway. An ambulance is going to be 2 to 3 hours away, so after waiting for half an hour, the ref called the game and has been abandoned. Out of respect to the player who has been injured, I won't be showing any match highlights today, so just a walk around the ground, some stills at the end. Hope the player recovers very soon. Thanks for watching, and speak to you soon.